One of my favorite ways to design is to use shapes on Canva. And this is one of those very fun, joyful, full of life designs that we're going to do together using our Canva shapes. And then we're going to convert it to 3D. But you could also put this on a t-shirt. It is just one of those very beautiful, gorgeous designs. Let's jump right in and design. Head over to your elements and select a triangle shape. The triangle shape is going to have a border of 5. Make the color of the border white. Let's change the background of our design and make it black so that it looks nice. So what we're going to do on the left-hand side, we're going to do on the right-hand side. We'll see how that pans out. The triangle is the star of the show today. So you're going to be using the triangle, using the border of the triangle and making it 5, creating the left wing and the right wing of a butterfly. You're going to do this and have lots of fun with it. And I'm going to play music because it took me like an hour to record this. I don't want to bore you with the details. But what you just need to know is make sure that you use a triangle and create a wing of a butterfly. Man, I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please, you're all too loud. You don't speak quietly, opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous, it's the world honestly burning. That's all I'm learning, hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, you put the work in, we got some work, man. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. We're done. I've deleted the right hand side. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna group everything. And we're going to download as a PNG with a transparent background. I get through this, life is a nuisance, tie up some loose ends. I try to be human, find a solution, my evolution. A place like this, it didn't exist. Next, you're going to upload the PNG back to the design. And then make sure that you align the uploaded PNG and size it so that it is exactly the same size as the left hand side of your wing. So you're gonna crop out the extra space and then adjust it and align it so that it's exactly the same size. Then you're gonna click on flip and then flip it horizontally and then adjust it so that it stands looking carbon copy of each wing. And then head over to your shapes and add the square shape that is rounded. Make sure that it is squeezed so that you create the body of your butterfly. You can make any color that you want. And then add it in between your wings to create the body. Next, press L to add your line. Reduce the line size so that it is a good amount size of your line so that you create the butterfly's thorns. I don't know if you can call them thorns or those things that he flies and he senses with. And you can change and curve it so that it's a little bit curved. Using the curve, adjust it and change the color and duplicate that so that you have 2. And at the end of the line, add the round shape of the line so that the butterfly has like those extra eyes or those extra, I don't know what you call those butterflies things at the end of the butterfly. Gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all. I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all. I just gotta get through. And your beautiful, colorful bursts of design is done. You can add the name of the business and then you can head over to your share and download it as a transparent background
and go to Photopea to convert it to 3D.
Never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose.
You're gonna access www.photopea.com and select templates. Then you're gonna pick any template that you want to use. I like the first one, it's easy, it's gorgeous, it's beautiful. You click you open and you select the link to open the mock-up itself on the link, and once the mock-up is opened, you then double click where it says your logo here. Click to hide the design by selecting the eye and then drag the 2D design. I've taken out the white shapes using remove.bg's website. You're then going to size it. Then you press Command S to change it to Smart Object. Then you click on the first tab to access your design. I think it is absolutely stunning. Let me know in the comments if you feel the same way. If you want to go to our playlist to get more ideas of our shapes logos, go to the playlist now. I will see you on our next video. Life is a nuisance, tie up some loose ends. I try to be human, find a solution.